how to make your overalls look better with your pocket Asian.
Hey there.
Go with the sports bra for an edgy look.
My channel.
Keep one strap off the shoulder to look more relaxed. Next, cuff your jeans. Add a black purse and sneakers. Follow me on TikTok and Instagram for more.
Hey guys, don't feel like trying on jeans? Try this out. Put your elbow into your fingertips, like so. If it doesn't fit, it's too tight. If you still have room, it's going to be too big. And if it fits just perfectly, then those are the jeans for you. Like so.
On TikTok, we're getting men's jeans from Walmart because they fit like mom jeans, so I decided I was gonna hop on the trend and get myself a pair, but they didn't really fit my butt or my hips. They were way too tight there, so I decided I was gonna go ahead and add a side panel on the side seams, and I measured exactly how long I wanted it to and marked it off with chalk. Then I cut out some pockets, and I made sure that I was gonna cut the seams in the waistband because it fit my waist okay. So I went ahead and cut out exactly where I was gonna add the panel, and look, so much roomier. Just kidding. we're adding this fabric. It's really pretty, so I marked out exactly how long and how wide I wanted to cut it, and I pinned it and I started sewing it into the side seams and tucked it under the waistband and pinned down my pocket, and I went ahead and sewed it. So it looked like that. But then I also wanted to distress, so I added some marks where I wanted to distress it and pulled the fibers apart and tweezed them out so it looked distressed. And here's the final look. I think they're really cute. They're much comfier, so enjoy. Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy, go crazy. Go, 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 go stupid. You smart like an A-plus student.
To cuff your jeans. The single cuff is by far the easiest. Simply fold the hem over once and smoothen the fabric to create a nice flat cuff. You can play with different cuff heights depending on the look you're going for. The double cuff is probably the most popular way, and it's great to show off a bit of sock or ankle. Simply roll up the hem twice. The thickness of the cuff should correspond with the fit of your jeans. Opt for a bigger cuff on wider jeans and a smaller cuff on slim/skinny jeans. Number 3, the pin roll. Pinch some fabric on the inner side, hold it in place, fold over the hem once, adjust it so it's still tight, and fold over once more. This will keep the cuff in place nicely. The pin roll is great to create a taper from the calf down and give the spotlight to your sneakers. Okay, technically this isn't really a cuff, but you can also cut your jeans at the desired length for a permanent cropped look. Leave the ends shredded for a DIY look and make sure you get the length right. Are you down, did it down, did it down, did it down, down, down? Are you down, 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 down,
इस जीन्स को इस तरीके से फोल्ड करने का बहुत ही आसान तरीका बताता हूं।
Just got a lot of bait, but let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Now you want to shoot with the red at the bottom.
Here's a fashion hack for a stubborn pant zipper. Attach a medium-sized key ring to your zipper, then put it around the top button, and you're good as gold. Like and follow for more style tips.
She got a pretty face, pretty waist. She's a dinner plate. The reason that my heart gon' break if she walk away. I look good from the back like this. I got a heart.
Oh my gosh, I like to meet her. Pop the trunks and that bitch running home, Derek Jeter. Shit ain't sweet. I just dropped the bag on my teeth. He put Fendi all on my feet. I leave stains all on his sheets. He no better than no fuck around, no bitch fucking with me.
Put a blessing. Dig it out with. Slang it out with. Okay, so this is how I adjust my jeans to fit my waist. I get a shoelace and I do these little cuts there, and on the other side, didn't feel. Thread that through like that, and boom, jeans that fit.
Watch the sunset, kinda, yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.
Style hack: how to cuff street leg jeans. Just roll it up? Nope. Grab a bobby pin and roll the two sides to the middle and secure with the pin. Hey, don't worry, they won't fall out. Subscribe now, go rock channel. Your 80s cuff jeans.
And also press this bell icon.